What's up YouTube, it's Celine. I decided to do the common white girl tag. Okay, my favorite Starbucks drink? Well, I have many favorite Starbucks drinks, but if I had to go for one, I would pick the peppermint mocha. Always, I love peppermint. If you want to win my heart, give me a peppermint mocha or a caramel mocha. Next question. How long does it take for me to get ready in the morning? It depends. If I want to do this mop, messy mop of a hair, if I want to do my hair, it usually takes 3 hours to curl or straighten. And if I'm in a rush, like I want to get it done straighten ASAP, it takes 3 minutes. So usually an hour to 3 minutes to 3 hours. Next question. How many selfies do I take on a daily basis? One to twenty on a daily basis. I have so many on my phone that I try my hardest to try and post as much as I can. I do a few a day. I take 1 to 25 a day and I only post like 5. That's how many days. Okay, next question. How many Instagram followers and pics do I have? I have 209 followers and 3,306 posts. Basically, I post a lot on Instagram, like, too much, to be honest. I think I'm a common one. To be honest, I like taking pictures. Don't judge. Moving on to the next question. Yeah. Do you ever say LOL or OMG out loud? Bruh, are you asking me this question right now? Are you really asking me this question? For real? Of course. I say LOL all the time whenever I start, okay, here's like a yes thing that happened yesterday. I said, OMG, Chase Boring is so good at singing! Well, not good, he's amazing at singing. Like, you should have had a chance than you expected, because I know he can sing. Like, wow! I was surprised when I saw him sing on the email the first time. Like, I fell in love. And then that email broadcast, where he decides to call me, I was fangirling so much. I was fangirling to my friends that were here when they heard him call. I was like, LOL! OMG, guys! He called me! Only for a minute though, but I still died! And I still have that saved on my phone. It's like a memory for me, and I made him smile! I was so happy! I was so happy! I was like, yeah! Oh my gosh! OMG! Okay, let's get to the next question. I don't want to be weird anymore. Do you wear the same clothing item more than once? Yes, I do. Actually, I wear this shirt at least twice a week. Like, it says, you go girl and don't come back. I wear my band t-shirt that I have, my Punchy Band t-shirt that I have. Like, it says, hang on, hold on, it's right here. Hold on. Like, I just wore this week. And I wear this every Friday. It's our thing, it's our band member thing. This shirt right here, I wear this at least every Friday. Yeah, that's our band shirt. Moving on. Are you racist? No. I don't, okay, Seeing racist is a major turnoff for me. If you be racist, that's just gonna like, that's gonna make people lose like so much respect for you. Like, stop. It's a turnoff. Just stop, okay? Stop, okay? Just no. Stop. No. Swerve. Bye. How many tweets do you have? Oh, I have it pulled up right here on my phone. I have 95,728 tweets. I tweet a lot. Follow me. Instagram, Twitter, or Tumblr? If I had to choose at least between one, I would go with Twitter. My second choice would be Instagram, because I don't usually Tumblr? I kind of lost my password to that. Yeah. Moving on. What do you spend most of your time doing? What do I spend most of my time doing? I spend most of my time, like, covering songs. I actually have a preview of it. Yeah. Oh my god. I do have one too. I'm just a social media. But yeah, I do spend my time making covers, and I do spend my time talking to people. Like Chase Goering. I tweet Chase Goering. He usually tweets me back. Sometimes he favorites my tweets and it makes me laugh. Because I know he sees all my tweets. Like, since we both follow each other, I see his autocorrect fails, and when he has to delete them, I laugh so hard. It's just like, it's so funny. That kid's like, he's amazing, okay? But yeah, I basically tweet, talk to Chase Goering, do covers, do my studying as much as I can. Like, I have my finals last week. Terrible. Well, actually, they were this week, but they passed. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Just whatever. Who are your favorite YouTubers? Ooh, I have so many favorite YouTubers. Shout out to these YouTubers right now. Paint. PewDiePie. Chase Goering. Uncle Kornikov. O2L! Shout out, big shout out to O2L. You guys, after the chemistry exam, I watched you guys, like, with my friend. She was like, let's watch some O2L, and I'm like, okay. And then after, like, we were laughing. I was laughing so hard in that classroom. The teacher kept asking me if I was hyperventilating. You guys are hilarious, especially Ricky Dillon. Well, I can't pick a favorite. You're all my favorite, okay? So shout out to those YouTubers that I just said that were my favorite. You guys are the best. Okay, moving on. How often do I do my nails? Once a week. Once a week. Yeah, I didn't do my nails this week, but I may have to for Christmas. They're gonna be Christmas style. Candy cane? Maybe. Okay, moving on. Am I a shopaholic? How many times have you watched Mean Girls? How many times have I watched Mean Girls? Zero. I've only quoted Mean Girls once. That's it. I don't really watch it. I just heard this quote and I really liked it. So I was like, I'm gonna quote it. Like, seriously. Okay. Moving on. Do I own a lot of clothes? Oh yes, I have a walk-in closet right over there. You can't see it, but I have a walk-in closet and then I have more clothes downstairs. Do I take pictures of my food before I eat it? Yes. I like teasing people when I eat because sometimes I make the best stuff. Like, my mom makes the best, like, she makes really good cupcakes, okay? And she makes really good spaghetti and, like, soups and stuff. It's so good. I'm like, oh, in heaven, Aaron. Right there. Do you wear makeup every day? Does it look like I'm wearing makeup right now? No, I don't wear makeup. Only if I'm in a play, I wear makeup. I look like a nightmare with makeup on, I'm sorry. Every time I wear makeup, it's like... just something like that. It's terrible. I don't like it. Like, it makes my face freak out. It's just... ugh, I only wear it for plays. And I'm in Beauty and the Beast this year, so that's gonna require a lot of makeup, and I'm not gonna like that. What are your average grades in school? My average grades. Okay. Right now I'm struggling in chemistry. I have a C. The rest of my classes I have all A's and B's. That's smart girl status, I guess. How do I usually style my hair? This thing is so hard to style. Like, so many people have tried to curl it. It would not stay curled. Like, the only thing I can do with it is basically, like, just straighten it. And I'm donating it next year. Then in January, it'll be down to my neck, and I'm probably dyeing it a different color. Unless if I really want to wait, like, it's sort of my, I love long hair. So I just basically wear it down, but certain times you will see me whip it up, or you may see it with a bun in like a different like, crazy bun. Do I always look presentable? No. To be honest, no. I only look presentable if I have to go to a concert, a job interview, or meet and greet. Like, right now I'm just wearing a t-shirt and sweats. Us girls have our lazy days. We don't have to look presentable unless if you're one of the popular girls. That gets on my nerves, to be honest. Like, stop. Swerve. Bye. Stop. Swerve it. Stop it! Okay, well, I'm sorry I got a little crazy rant at the end. It just really upsets me how they have to act like they're all that when they're not. It's like, by the way, I think Chase Goring's girl, like, girl side's gonna come out. Shaniqua! Okay, I'm done. I gotta turn this off before I start getting even more weird. Okay. If you like this video, comment, rate, and definitely subscribe, because if you liked it, let me know and I'll try to do more. See ya.